You know that in an LCR circuit, if this is VL, this is VC, this is VR, then the effective thing cos phi, the power factor, or where phi stands for the phase, the total phase of the EMF with respect to current is equal, the net phase of the EMF with respect to current is always either VR by root over VR square plus VL minus VC the whole square. Either this is one form. We know that V is equal to IR. Since R, L, C, R all are connected in series, so the current in every point is the same. VR is equal to I into R by root over VR square is IR whole square plus VL is IXL, IXC. So that is nothing but IXL minus IXC, where XL and XC are like inductive and capacitive reactances. When you take I and all the I's will be cancelled. So cos phi can be written as R divided by root over R square plus XL minus XC the whole square. In this problem number 10, what they have given is, in this series RL circuit, only R and L are there. So capacitor is not there. Then what will happen to this? If phi is the phase, cos phi is equal to R divided by root over R square plus XL square, because it is RL circuit, no capacitor there. So naturally VC won't be there. If the inductive reactance and resistance are same, if inductive reactance and resistance are same, you can replace XL with R. When you replace XL with R, what you will be getting? R by R divided by root over R square plus R square. That means cos phi is equal to R divided by root over 2R square. That is nothing but R divided by root 2 times R. They cancel out. So that is equal to 1 by root 2. If cos phi is equal to 1 by root 2, phi is equal to cos inverse of 1 by root 2, which is cos inverse of cos pi by 4 or 45 degree. Hence the phase, in the net phase in the circuit is pi by 4 radians.